Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Hey, over here. No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Of all the times, let's hurry the hell across. Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there. To see how he treats intruders.
You want to talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
This endless walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
off, but it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here. We finally made it.
I know.
I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You gotta be kidding me. Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on. We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me. Just won't quit.
before.
I'm not gonna take any more of this crap!
Did you miss us?
Apologies.
Agnes! Now's our chance.
We're all here. Let's do it.
Opening.
Want some?
Still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Worse than this.
Formally introduced myself. Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor, Izunia.
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid. I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Nocte.
I know.
High Commander Ravus Nox Flaray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part. for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!